When you say the word diamond, words like eternal, forever, dazzling, instantly come to your mind. This year, ZTV and Diamond Trading Corporation conducted a poll to find out who's that gem amongst gems, who's an eternal beauty, a dazzler forever. The viewers voted for their choice, and the result, if one could say it, was not surprising at all. Grace, beauty, and glamour personified, she was, is, and will remain always a diva forever. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Forever Diva contest is the one and only Rekha. Ma'am, could we please request you to come on stage, please? Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Rekha.
A very, very, very good evening, Malaysia. I'm sorry, Karan, I don't love the mic like you. But I'll tell you who I do love. All of you right here. More than I can ever say. More than you'll ever know. I do love you. I think you know that, don't you? I can't hear you? Thank God the people who have written something for me. एक शेर अर्ज करूं इस मौके पे अगर आप लोग मौका दे तो जो चाहते हो सो कहते हो जो चाहते हो सो कहते हो चुप रहने की लज्जत क्या जानो ये राज़े मोहब्बत है प्यारे तुम राज़े मोहब्बत क्या जानो I've said this before and I'm saying it again I know it's a cliched word but I silently and humbly accept this award. For every word that is spoken, they say that there lies a silence which is better. And I silently love you, and I'm silently here to tell you that I do appreciate being here. Thank you so much. Thank you.